Hey guys, this is Mike Nip here. Today we're going to have another Super Smash Battle as we get ready to play as everyone's beautiful blonde-haired princess herself. Yep, Peach is ready for action. So let's see who she's going against. Alright. Oh, we're battling Bayonetta as well as Peach. Huh. Well, it looks like we're going to have a battle of the ladies. Princess versus the Bayonetta. Versus Bayonetta. Hey, stop! Whoa, no. Whoa, that was close. Can you believe it? Whoa! I can't believe Bayonetta is dizzy, but Peach somehow survived. I cannot believe it. Whoa! And now she's got a Pokeball. Meaning she's a Pokemon. Oh, we got the Alolan Vulpix! That was amazing having the Alolan Vulpix coming in handy. Oh! Bayonetta just got her first defeat. That was so cool. Yeah, we're battling Bayonetta in the sky. She's everywhere in this battle. Well, watch how she's fighting. Oh, looks like we have a piece of a ship. Looks like we're building it together. Take three parts and then boom, they assemble as one powerful weapon and victory. No! No! That was mine, Toki. Whoa! No! Whoa, dang. No. Yeah. Bayonetta is one powerful chick. So she could also. Come on, take that! No! Oh, you butthole! No! Yes! Time. Oh, looks like we got her down big time.
We need the army or something.
Yeah. Oh man, that was an awful battle. And Peach won! No problem! But don't worry, there's going to be more Super Smash action, along with more shiny Pokemon Hunt reactions as well. And also more Let's Play Pokemon Gold and Pokemon Blue. Make sure you leave a like and a comment, subscribe my channel, and make sure you hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on more Super Smash action and more shiny Pokemon Hunts as well. This is Mike F. signing off. See you later!
Because gravity caused the buildings to fall.